Sorry, bear with me, it's not playing game. So, the poem I wrote tonight, I met a guy called Jeff Young who dramatised a novel called Prayers for the Stolen, and it was played on Radio 4. And basically it's about the little girls in Mexico who hide from drug cartels because they know that they're going to be stolen and they'll be raped and used and muled and their lives are over. So their mothers have taken to digging holes and hiding them in holes when the drug cartels come around. They've also taken to disguising them as boys from birth as well, so that they won't be taken. So that was the inspiration for this anyway. Bit hard hitting. I'm sniffing dry dust. You're sniffing white stuff. My bare child feet rooted to the ground, rough. Knees pulled to chest in my hole. Is hope ever enough? A small girl planted in an arid hole. Scared hours pass, another day of life's light stole. I'm hidden from sight, your notes ready, cylindrically rolled. Sniff white for that euphoric flight of high, white magic night of your life, I still hide. I still hide while you feel induced fake confidence rise. You breathe fast, eyes shut, headiness unfurls, but not as fast as my breaths in my grave for living girls. Praying I'm not found in my home, taken from my picturesque world. You sniff white magic bought over the phone. I'm hoping I'm not found raped in lands of another. Guerrero, this is my world, my beautiful home. Mountains shaped by rasps of farming sculpture, riflers fold in a distant roadside acre, like an oil painting brushed on handmade Mexican paper. Sunbeams down on maize fields, warm green, yellow, gentle hues. Silently I ache for God's favour. I need a saviour, not to be taken and used. I want to stay here, not trafficked, abused and muled. More hope than choice. I was ruefully born biologically female, but tongues talk silent, a spoken form of Mexican mother's braille. Cartels told of boys born, biology tells other truths, those gratefully lost details. I hear them driving dust up pretty roads in their cars. I try quiet, hushed breaths now, but the trying means the louder they are. Breathe in, breathe out. I hear their cars. They draw back hammers, cock their guns, click clicking. I pray eyes grew shut, my fruit is not yet flowered for their picking, but they'll take me anyway, my numbered time ticking. Inside my grave, my virgin legs squeeze shut from the threat. They're closer, I'm scared, urinating, now wet. Better piss than rape blood dripping down legs, or the force-fed taste of their molesting beastly sweat. Later learn lesson, not to forget. You sniff up white stuff, nostrils flared wide open. I'm hiding in my hole, terrified and own piss soaking. I'm hiding silent, scared and hoping. You sift your white stuff, chemically ruled, old news controversy, while they're prowling just outside my hole, eyes empty of mercy, new mules sought for the picking, to stuff their white stuff inside tersely. You sniff your white, euphoric high. I'm frozen stiff with little girl cry. Hours dragged across burning days, still hidden, no light, little girls out of sight. It's dark. I want my mummy. Stifled little girl cries, kept inside. Dust in my nostrils, my eyes, my mouth, better than a mouth of care not cartel dick. My face charcoal smudge instead of pretty orchid pink lipstick. Disguised a boy from birth, Mexican mother's life-saving trick. I cradle butchered locks, swap monthly for life, bin tresses of black sleek. I hide in my dusty hole and catch tears that burn and roll down my scared little girl cheeks. While you unwrap your treat, you feel it's been an ever so stressful week. 10 lines to the gram, you unleash your Friday flight of high weekend on Hembender. While I had in holes, holding breath, hallucinating, when will my life be surrendered? How long until strangers admire my unripened little girl gender? When will coke-laced, unknown fingers stroke my new pubic curls? When will they realise in holes I can't play with dollies like they do in the Western world? In my home, my toys are acorn weevils and cockroaches, an imagined string of biting dirty pearls for frightened little girls. All those years hiding in holes, I didn't feel free, but I'd only known then I was freer than in the hands that now defile me. I remember when they found me. Terrified screams and dust in crying eyes. In a bag thrown in the boot, echoes of my mother's cries. While you were sniffing white stuff to feel your importance and sociability rise. I'm sorry, Mummy. I should have sat more quietly. I know you did everything to save me, but they had me. A bin bag of baby mule for the training. Their furs, ferocity, fingers inside me for my dignity's claiming. Then onto my knees, watching him close up cock and zip for my shaming. Home is gone forever, distant memory. I'm deflowered. Each time a petal ripped from me, the hurt would sting for hours. Oh, my guerrero, my home, my pure childhood devoured. Sniff your white and enjoy what was once bagged up and forced inside me. No returned home now, I'm semen stained, dirty activity. They forced it violently inside me, defiled me like dead meat. New borders beckon once I'm fully tainted and trained. I'm passed to the next daddy, organised, paid for, delivered and arranged. Filled with as many ounces that will fit La Concha contained. Stuff gordita, free sex senorita. I hear them, fuck her, stuff her, beat her, but don't release her. Don't matter how you treat her, but she's a keeper, a sweet senorita creature. My hurt cuts a little deeper. I'm dragged to the next place with my internal treasures. Trafficked for your pure white stuff, Friday, any day pleasures. Worth only my sore little sex and my smuggling capacity measures. I'm trafficked, transported like an object, movable objection. Scared more of white bags now than any filthy stranger's erection. Fearing the bursting inside, white stuff spilling and killing me. Sniffer dog detection. I have no protection. You sniff white and you don't see me, only the face of your white stuff vendor. You don't know the pain in my life, only the cost of a line in Great British Tender. You don't hear little girls crying in holes, you just sniff a line and your mind is censored. You're sniffing at white stuff. I lie dead in dry dust. No longer a girl hiding in a hole, just a dead raped thing on the side of the road. At least I no longer have to hide. My life now, snuffed alive. Echoes of my mother's cry. Sniff your white for that euphoric night of your life. What magic night of your life. You sniff at why. Enjoy your coked up high. I no longer have to hide. My snuffed life of lie.
Fucking hell!
Am I alright to go on, Tim?
If you've got a short one, that would be better.
Yeah, quite short.